You ready?
Just don't let me fall down.
Never.
When I was watching this love scene, I was a little bit like, whoa, I didn't expect all that from Twilight.
People kept telling us to do less all the time. We thought we were barely doing anything in the first place. And then, so it was kind of weird. I mean, now everyone's saying it's like so risque. It's like, Jesus, what are you supposed to do? They're supposed to be fully clothed, like sitting next to each other. I've done other movies with more kind of nudity and stuff in it, and no one really pays any attention to it.
It was so technically broken down that it was, like, it was ridiculous. Me and Rob were trying our hardest not to be tempted to mess each other up when we weren't on camera, and also just hold it together when we were. It's weird, because it's like a memory in the book. It's like, it's not ever described, and so it was, like, broken down and done in pieces. And so it wasn't as awkward as you think.
Your heart will give out before you can deliver.
You did this.
I can't see Bella's future anymore.
We don't know what they bred. We have to protect the tribe before it's too late.
What is the thing you were going to miss most about this series?
The cast, who are my very good friends. I mean, who are my family by this point.
Yeah.
I mean, we honestly have a fantastic time making these movies. It was a bummer when we finished filming, and the thought that we're never going back to the cold, rainy forest to play these characters again.